He almost cut that play that was right next to him, and then he punched it in the mirror.